The book of love has music in it. In fact, that's where music comes from. Some of it's just transcendental. Some of it's just really dumb. But I love it when you can sing me anything. The book of love is long and boring and written many years ago. It's full of flowers.